Goa for many is all about beaches, parties and water sports. But for me, it is so much more. This time around, I'm going to be exploring the rich heritage and culture of Goa as I set my base in Panaji to unravel Goa beyond beaches. Panjim, also known as Panaji, is located on the banks of the Mandovi River. The city has a colourful vibe that reflects the Portuguese colonial era and an interesting landscape, from beautiful hills to the churches. To enjoy the city in its full gusto, I'm checking into DoubleTree by Hilton Goa Panaji, which is only 45 minutes away from the airport. Not only is it beautifully tucked between lush forest and serene waters of the Mandovi River, but also because it's offering an amazing Curly Tales exclusive offer for 2 nights and 3 days. Keep watching to know more. Well, I totally love the vibe here. It's so serene, quiet and green all around me. And along with all the safety protocols, here's something interesting. The hotel will give you a digital key through their app called Hilton Honors, and through which you can literally access the elevator, common areas or even your room. So it is exactly how it's supposed to be, contactless and socially distanced. Well, when I got to know DoubleTree by Hilton Panaji has an infinity pool, I just had to check this out. And it's so gorgeous because it overlooks the Mandovi River as well as lush green. And guess what? All Curly Tales followers and subscribers can avail this exclusive experience at a discounted price. A price that you will not find anywhere else. So let's go check out the rooms and find out if it's worth your next holiday. So the room's got Hilton Clean Stay Seal, which means that it has been cleaned and sanitized before a new guest checks in, and I no longer need a card to get access to my room. My phone can give me the access. Isn't the view just amazing? Well, so every room at DoubleTree by Hilton Panaji comes either with the view of the Mandovi River or the forest. I particularly like the river view rooms because along with the river view, you get to enjoy a view of the infinity pool.
A couple can stay here for 2 nights and 3 days at a Curly Tales exclusive price starting at ₹14,000, which includes your complimentary breakfast and dinner for 2 days and an excursion to Diwar Island. If your kids are below 6 years of age, they too can enjoy all the services mentioned above free of cost.
There's something so magical about beds in hotel rooms, and this one especially is so inviting. But before I get too comfortable in my room, I'm a bit hungry, and I've been told that DoubleTree by Hilton Panaji is the only 5-star hotel in Goa to have a restaurant that serves Mangalorean cuisine. I think this whole idea of interactive cooking is so cool. Not only do I get to learn new things, I also get to take back some amazing memories home. So chef has just taught me how to make a typical Mangalorean chicken sukka. Well, it smells really good, it even looks very good. Now I hope it tastes even better. That's Mangalorean chicken sukka for you by Chef Kamya. It's really good. I've been seeing the Mandovi River from my room, but time now to get up close and personal. I am heading to Diwar Island, and the only way to get there is via a ferry. And guess what? This excursion to Diwar Island is included in your Curly Tales exclusive package. Nibar Island is a quaint little town totally cut off from the rest of the Goa. It has many temples and churches of historical significance. In fact, I am sitting outside a church which is more than 300 years old.
Right in the heart of Panaji is another gem that I never knew existed.
Wow, I've never seen a town as colorful as this. So this is Fountainhas, which is also known as the Latin Quarter of Goa. The homes here are painted in the hues of red, yellow, green. It's so nice and colorful. And there was one rule that was laid off by the Portuguese, which is still followed by the residents living here. They got to paint their house every year. It looks really cool. Huh? I want to check out more of this. Well, I've seen Goa like never before. But after that long day of exploration, I definitely need some pampering. So here I am at the spa at Doubletree by Hilton Panaji for a relaxing massage. That's all I need right now. Nilaya is the in-house spa of Doubletree by Hilton Goa Panaji. And it's a perfect place to relax and pamper yourself on a holiday. Soak yourself in the aromatic oil fragrance, soothing music and a hot tub jacuzzi bath. As for me, I would like to say, wake me up when it's all over. Wow, such delicious food right in front of me. And guess what? Your dinner is included in the Curly Tails exclusive package, along with breakfast, a luxurious stay, and an excursion to Dibar Island. So what are you waiting for? Head to curlytails.com/deals and buy this amazing experience. And don't forget to share your thoughts and feedback with us on our Facebook, YouTube, and Instagram handle. Until then, it's me, Kamya Jani, signing off. See you soon.